place on the globe where dream is attached to its name. No German dream, no French dream, no Polish dream, but damn it, there's an American dream. And I'm proud to be in this city of New York. This is where the dream stays alive.